We have Carly Duffy from Warren High School facing off against Aubrey Reiner from Delaware Hayes. And facing off for the championship, Macy Carroll from Olentangy Orange against Lily Amador from Hilliard Bradley.
To Reiner. Takes a 1-0 lead first period. 1:19 left. To that reversal. 45 seconds left in the first. Near fall points. And a pin. Takes third in the district with a pin. Aubrey Reiner.